Hey everyone, welcome back to Evil Dead the Game. Here's the Survivor gameplay with some friends. Hope you guys enjoy.
I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Found on a fire with a sword.
Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Oh, that's over there. Is it worth coming up there to loot, you think?
What loot?
That's where you guys are.
I don't know of any loot.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go to the woods first. Fall damage! Oh, yeah. In my pussy.
I'll do what I can with this thing.
Stamina recovery is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 seconds from like 30% stamina recovery. So it's not bad. Still basically.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
Oh, the demon's here. I'm dropping all my weapons for a second.
Y'all are afraid as fuck.
Yeah, he just jump scared us. Where's my gun? That's my gun! Find the police here. God damn it. Yeah, we already lost this game.
He might not be very good, Tyler.
He is spawning them in mass, and we don't have really any good weapons.
There's no way he can be spawning them in mass.
He already is. I can hear. I heard 3 portals open up.
Unless y'all running into fucking traps.
No,
somebody's
really
down. There's blood everywhere.
Somebody get him back on their feet.
That's possessed common with 3 other guys.
Well, Ash got like some kind of meaty fire axe.
Shake it up, Green Puff.
Party angle. I'm pretty busy, but I could really use some help here. Leave me alone!
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Here, Tyler. You're not welcome. I haven't found the gun yet. See, now I just gave you all my ammo. Why would I grab that?
Hope this doesn't hit too much. They haven't got you yet, Cheryl.
I don't even know where you were here.
My meter hasn't changed. They just lowered the base heal from 6 meters to 5.
Dangerous.
How do you load this thing?
God damn, fuck off for all.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
One. I feel pretty good.
I am not worried about this sign. He is coming back. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'm gonna exploit this, bitch! Oh, you're not fast enough! Rage quit, motherfucker! I'm hopping over a railing on him. Oh, I'm the only one here? Okay. Well, he's with me. There was a railing, I just kept hopping over it and exploiting
the possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandari.
Where are you? You're up top, okay. Whatever. Get us killed. Well, he's fucking chasing me. What do you want me to do?
You're gonna get through this. Right now! You're shooting me! You've gotta be more careful. Cool. Knock it off if I could, but stay with me.
I don't think you should be able to jump scare if someone's, you're picking up someone. I'm on the road. I've got three. I'm full, so... Why don't you try to fucking revive her? I know where it's two.
Ah.
I did.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Thankfully, we didn't have to go to the
Oh, so being in the car makes it so the dagger doesn't get collected anymore.
You have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close.
So if you
position.
Give it in a car, you no longer are in the circle. Because I started the circle and got in the car because I knew the demon was going to come up. Fucking ran in opposite direction, and he chased me down and grabbed me when I got the loot.
Oh,
yes. And you didn't. He was over there behind that giant ass tree. Fucking cunt. You were too far from me that time. I don't know how, where you were.
At least it's refreshed. Keep an eye on your map. I tag
you. Yeah, because I was right next to you.
Pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
I will take any pistol ammo you guys have.
Always bring a gun to a deadite fight.
I marked something for you. I'm a giver.
Oh,
You're gonna want to see this over here. I marked something for you. I'm a giver.
I'm killing a fucking deadite, man. We have not. We haven't gone anywhere.
The collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle.
I can hear him over here.
Yeah.
while I reload.
Don't waste your cola unless you're gonna tell me you're gonna break them. Well, again, don't drink a cola unless you tell me first.
You are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Check your map. I marked some.
Oh yeah. Lifetime kicking evil's butt.
No. It's cola radius. Reduce. I'm a healer. That's why they're ignoring you. There's a purple boomstick outside.
I shouldn't have too many more of them.
I mean, I don't care which one he takes it. Y'all keep marking fucking amulets when I'm fucking gone away. Oh. Because you guys are all fucking looting them, we're on the last objective.
I'm not your hero.
Oh my
hero.
Fucking god.
You can do
this. Up.
Now get up.
Nobody.
That'll keep me going. I hope.
That's a problem.
Don't
Vampjess.
This isn't over.
Well, I mean, I'm out of ammo, so there's nothing I can do. Yeah, kill yourself. You ran away from me. I'm with you. Because Evil Ash, whenever he does the revive ability now, every zombie that ever gets marked with it automatically comes back to life. For the amount of abs he summons? Yeah. Oh, and he protects me. Good thing I have no bullets, motherfucker.
We lost one of our...
When Evil Ash comes out, he uses his resurrection ability. He marks every Deadeye he summons. That's around him. God damn it. And then every time he comes back to life and uses that revive ability, he brings everyone he's previously marked back to life. He's on the other side of the fucking street. Of course he is. Yeah, fuck you, Evil Ash. I'm not supposed to do that. Doesn't matter, he's fucking 300 meters away from me. I mean, Evil Ash was on me, so... Maybe that jump scared, I don't know. Dropping my heal on the book right now.
The Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
You get over here, I can heal you! Now, that's my last heal. So...
Cluett
on the chimps as soon as Jess fell. As long as you don't get the book, we're fine. You got it.
Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, remember to like, subscribe for more videos like this every day. Thanks for watching, and as always, see you next time.